or as we all know him better, Little Stevie Wonder. So let's bring the very good years when Detroit was put on the musical map. For once in my life, I won't let sorrow hurt me like that has hurt me before. I'm not alone.